Have you registered for the Air Digestive Quad Conference at Cincinnati Children's Hospital yet? Well, there are a lot of reasons why you should. Connection to patient families. The EAT, or Esophageal Atresia Global Support Groups, will be highly involved, meaning that families will be there both in person and virtually.